taking the reindeer to California.
Well, I heard they have reindeer ranches in California.
You mean the kind where reindeers go to retire?
Oh no! If they retire, Santa will have to replace the reindeer!
Replace the reindeer!
Hello, team. It's time for our pre-Christmas Eve flight check. Let's go to the sleigh and go for a test flight.
Come on, you guys! You know the drill!
Come on!
Santa, something's wrong! The reindeer won't fly!
The reindeer won't fly?
Why won't you fly?
Yes, dear.
Hey, Santa, Santa, Santa. I call the reindeer whisper and he's on his way.
Great. I sure hope this fella can help us.
By the way, does this whisperer person have a name?
Well, I think it's Caesar Salad.
Caesar Salad?
Yeah, Caesar Salad.
That's Salad. Salad, Salad is my name. Whispering to reindeer is my game. Olé!
Can you please save Christmas, Mr. Salad?
Please help us, Mr. Salad!
Salads!
Can you imagine how sad
reindeer won't fly, you say. Interesting, interesting. I see, I see. I can certainly understand how you feel that way. Yes, indeed.
What's going on?
What are they saying?
The reindeer are upset that you're sending them to California and that you are going to replace them.
What? Whatever gave them that idea?
Who would say such a thing?
Do you have something you'd like to say?
We're sorry, Santa.
Oh, we overheard you talking on the phone.
We heard you say something about California.
And the reindeer.
We thought that maybe you were going to replace them.
And sent to California to retire.
I see. Well, let me say that nothing could be further from the truth.
That's a relief!
You have to be careful about the things you say.
We know. We didn't mean it. It was a mistake.
But you must realize words can have great power.
And sometimes, even if you don't mean it, words can hurt. Hey Santa, so what was that phone call to California about?
Yeah, what was it?
After Christmas, I'm taking the reindeer to California to see their favorite show, Hoofin' with the Stars!
Yay!
That's a great Christmas present for the reindeer.
Santa always does it right!
He sure does!
And the reindeer really deserves it!
Yay!
Santa, are we forgetting something.
Oh, yes. We have to get ready for Christmas Eve first. Now, how about a test run?
Yay!
Thank you so much, Mr. Salad.
Salad!